Nice, kitty.
He's always asked him to fucking recover.
Oh, don't stay in his house.
Don't stay.
Damn it! What the hell are we doing?
Smoking.
Look, I'm sick of this. I don't want to do any more drugs or drink. Where the hell are we? Do you even know where we are?
Forest, apparently. Good place, Danny.
Is this all you want to do with your life? Is to come out here, drink, and do drugs? Have you not got any aspirations for your life? Like, where the hell are we?
In the forest. You just said that. We've all been coming out, we've been doing things, been together, having a few drinks, having we smoke.
That's all you do. That's all we seem to do in the weekend, is just do drugs and get fucked up.
Yeah.
That seems to be that all you care about is just to do drugs. I mean, have you got no goals for yourself? Do you not want to go out and do things?
Go for another smoke? I'm sure if... I just want another hit.
Okay.
Fuck, man.
I don't want another hit. I want to do things with my life. I want to go places and do things.
Why don't we go see if there's any students or staff about selling a bit of coke or weed?
That's all he's fucking thinking about. No, I don't want to do any more drugs. I just want to get the hell out of here.
Hold up, Pop. Can I have a hug?
No. You're an asshole. Go fuck yourself. Oh, shit. Hello? Yeah. Yeah, so do I have a fucking appointment, please? This afternoon? Yeah, that's fine, let me just check the time. Yeah, that's perfect. Alright, thank you. Okay, bye.
Hello? Okay, I'll send them up now.
Paul May?
The doctor's ready to see you now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come in. Have a seat.
Recently, I've had this addiction. I've been
addicted to drugs. I'm trying to get my life sorted right.
Well, I can certainly do that for you, Paul. It's not a problem, but it's a two-way thing. My help and your help, you'll have to help yourself. But we can certainly sort it out if you're willing to go through it. And I'll certainly help you. Excuse me one moment.
Yeah.
Hello? Yes? Okay, that's fine. You'll have to excuse me a couple of moments, Paul.
Yeah, that's fine.
Take this call outside there. What the hell's happened here?
Sit down.